The discus throw is gonna be double underhand, and I'm trying to rotate through my trunk as hard as I can, because the kneeling position is gonna take my hips out of it.